Look at what we have here. Do you know what this is? This right here is the ASSY 4 Ecofast, the world's most versatile self-tapping screw that we supply here at MTC Solutions, North America's leading experts in mass timber connections. Now, before I tell you more about it, please leave a like and subscribe to our channel for all your mass timber content. Let's get started. Now, what makes the Ecofast such a versatile screw? Well, let me tell you. First, it's its tip. The tip of the Ecofast has been specially designed to have a fast wood bite and reduce the risk of wood splitting during installation. It's called the Reamer Tip. As you go along the thread, you'll see these two extra reverse threads. They're part of a cutting feature called the Shank Cutter. It is designed to widen the hole during installation to allow an easier passage of the shank to reduce the friction and thus the torque required for installation, making it easier on both the tool and the installer. So what makes the Ecofast so different and truly sets it apart from other ASSY4 models? Well, it's its head. It is countersunk and uses milling pockets to rim out the wood to offer a seat for the head so it's flush with the surface of wood, creating an architecturally clean look really appreciated by our friends the architects. Now, just like other ASSY4 models, the ASSY4 comes in a blue passivated zinc coating adequate for dry surface conditions. It also uses the brand new RW drive bit for its installation. It was designed for optimum torque transfer. These fasteners come in a variety of different sizes, ranging for the diameter from 1/4 inch to 3/8 inch. Now that you know everything there is to know about the Ecofast, what can you do with it? Well, as you know, partially threaded fasteners are designed to pull connected members together tightly and are often used in shear connection application. You can use them for a variety of different things, such as bringing two glulam beams together, closing the gap between two members, or even crushing an apple. We do have some recommendations regarding the installation of the Ecofast. When it comes to its installation, in challenging situations such as coming in at an angle or close to an edge, pre-drilling or a pile hole, even if they are self-tapping, may be considered. Now, we do not recommend you using an impact drill during installation as this may damage the fastener. What we do recommend, on the other hand, is you using a low RPM, high torque cable drill, and you can find all this information on our website in our design guides. Now, all partially threaded fasteners that we supply here at MT Solution have received an ICC approval in the United States. This approval ensures a high level of performance and reliability of the connection system. They have also received an ISO 57001 certification. This certification ensures that the manufacturing process has made significant changes to the management of energy to make it more efficient. This aligns with our core values here at MTC Solutions. The quantity of post-consumer steel used in the manufacturing process of our screws can give you up to 2 points towards your LEED certification. Now, before I let you go, I do want to invite you to visit our website where you'll find plenty of other resources, such as blog posts, white papers, videos, and so much more. If you still have questions, please don't hesitate to reach out and contact our engineering team, as they will gladly answer all your questions and give you technical advice in a timely fashion. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you liked it. And if you did, please leave a like and subscribe to our channel. And remember, it's better to be tested and proven.